Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest for you this evening. This young man's father brought you years and years of great music on the Motown label. And he's here this evening as he walks down the aisle. We'd like for you to welcome David Ruffin Jr.
I don't like how it reads. I don't like how it looks. I don't like how it sounds. My father didn't die in a crack house. My dad died in the hospital. My father didn't die in a crack house. He died in a hospital.
And I would like to get a moment of silence, please. Just a moment. Thank you very much.
I saw your smile. I keep feeling an empty space because I haven't seen your face.
Piece of work.
I think it's a little biased right in there. Just a little bit of bias.
Oh, your daddy wasn't no slouch.
What was that?
Your daddy wasn't no slouch. I was just telling him right now. I said, Ruffin would throw that microphone up, spin around, drop to his knees. That was it.
About you.
somewhere that should be for all the world to see. A statue of a fool made of stone, an image of a man who let love slip through his hand and then let him stand there all alone. Then inscribe the word.